The M5 Competition is a great choice if you want a luxury sedan that can more than hold its own on the racetrack. It tops out at 189 miles per hour and can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 3.1 seconds. This impressive speed and acceleration can be credited to the M5 Competition's M-twin power turbo 4.4-liter V8 engine, which delivers a robust 617 horsepower and 553 pound-feet of torque. The BMW 5 Competition comes standard with the 8-speed M-steptronic transmission, and for driving purists, you can shift manually via the shift paddles on the steering wheel. Also, with the standard BMW intelligent all-wheel drive system, you'll have the confidence of optimum traction when pushing the vehicle to the limit. The M5 Competition has a distinctive presence with its beautiful design, which nicely complements the vehicle's incredible performance capabilities. Exterior design highlights include the prominent kidney grille, high-gloss black accents, black chrome tailpipes, and the stylish rear spoiler. Inside the M5 Competition, the cabin is filled with premium materials and boasts high-quality craftsmanship, while the driver-focused design signals that the vehicle is ready to hit the pavement. For the nose is still a 4.4-liter V8 with two turbos, which of course has been modified on various points. The response is in a positive sense. Especially when the M5 is on sharp, you barely have to wait until the sedan catapults itself maniacally forward. The sound that produces the 8-cylinder is amplified through the speakers and unfortunately sounds a bit flat. It is not really memorable to mention, especially for those who have known the high heavens of the past. In contrast to its predecessor, the new no transmission with double clutch has more, but a reinforced variant of the Achttraps ZF-Automat. When you really do it, you notice that it turns slower than its predecessor. However, you have to be on the track at the Boenderen, because on the public road you do not walk against that relative constraint. Moreover, it offers a lot of extra comforts. That illustrates evenly where BMW wants to go with the new 2019 BMW M5. A focused car with circuit genes is no longer a long time, and it is further off from that base than ever. On the one hand, a unique piece of character is lost. But given the higher accessibility, the excellent balance and the daily employability, that doesn't really matter. In all measurable respects, the new 2019 BMW M5 has become a wonderfully good sports sedan. And to the downsides, thanks to the bizarre speeds, you can't think about it.